My name is Molly Birch. My candidate number is 4015, and I play the character Gluttony and Greed and other characters.
My name is Elise Roth. My candidate number is 4056, and I play the character of Envy and other characters.
My name is Hannah Sawa. My candidate number is 4058, and my character is Sloth and other characters.
I'm Tamara Alizawi, candidate number 4002. I play Lust and other characters.
My name is Lillian Wan. My candidate number is 4041. I play the character of Wrath and other characters. Our piece is called Seven Deadly Sins.
Seven Deadly Sins!
Gluttony. I just wanted more and more.
Envy. She had everything. I had nothing.
Lust. She's gonna be just like me.
Wrath. I just got so angry.
Seven Deadly Sins. Sin.
Sloth.
Chris. Cross. Chris. Cross.
Time of death.
6:08 p.m.
Consequences, consequences.
Never wanted to go outside. Didn't have many friends. Always wanted to stay home. Was too lazy. I don't know why. Just wanted to be alone.
3 o'clock.
Tick tock, tick tock. Alone, better, worse. Didn't do anything.
Maybe I was finally feeling happy. Except, who was I kidding? Of course I wasn't. The depression got inside of my head. I just wanted to feel better.
6 o'clock!
Tick tock, tick tock. Worse and worse and worse.
It made me feel alive.
It made me feel alive.
You know when you'd wake up and it'd just be the same old day. Except for me. It got worse.
9 o'clock.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
Depression.
I felt like lead, so I stayed in my bed. Inside my head, I wish I was dead.
Are you okay?
We should join in.
No, I feel terrible.
Broken.
Sick.
Empty.
Alone.
Isolated!
I'm fine.
And you never saw her again. I wonder why.
It was like a switch had flipped inside my head. I couldn't feel happy anymore.
You couldn't help it. Inviting us in. Consequences, depression.
If I couldn't see it, surely it mustn't exist. Why? Am I like this?
Consequences all alone.
It creeps up on you, quietly. I mean, why would I have wanted to go to school? They used to treat me like I was a freak. Like I wasn't normal. They used to call me that name.
Penny Pill Popper.
I heard she takes 5 different kinds of pills every day.
Well, I heard that she has scars all over her body.
I couldn't sleep.
Insomniac, insomniac. I'm your biggest nightmare. You don't know, I hear you. You don't know, believe it.
You don't
was the only way I could feel something again.
Maybe I was finally feeling okay, except I was insecure. I tried to hide it, but that wasn't working, so I only had one solution left. Take pills.
More and more and more and more.
I felt free.
Relief. All alone.
Alone.
I had no one.
No one.
I was feeling desperate.
Desperate.
I wanted it to be over.
Depression. Unforgivable! Seven deadly sins!
Envy.
Wrath.
Gluttony.
Sloth.
Seven deadly sins. Sin.
Lust.
I'm going to be a mummy!
I'm going to be a mummy!
And she's gonna be just like me.
I'm really sorry.
It's just another miscarriage.
No! I did everything right this time!
Mummy! I'm killing the mummy! You killed me!
Mummy.
I wanted. I needed.
I deserved!
My own beautiful baby girl.
She loves me.
She loves me not.
She loves me.
She loves me not. They're not all here anymore, but they're all in here. It was so hard getting pregnant. One after the other. They just kept dying. And what killed me the most was everyone had it so easy. Yet the one person
who deserved it most
couldn't get what they wanted. And that's when it began. I began to lust over the fact
I needed this child.
But is that such a bad thing? To want to love something so badly it made my body ache. So this one
right here, she's gonna change everything, I'm telling you.
She's gonna be my little angel, with soft brown hair and big blue eyes, and she's gonna play with dolls like I did. She's gonna be
just like you!
And no one is taking her away this time!
So all my little ones who didn't make it, they're gonna help her grow up, and we're gonna go to the park together.
Mommy!
Sweetheart, Daddy's home.
Darling, it's time to go home.
I don't want to go home.
You're not my mummy.
Excuse me. Who do you think you are?
I'm a mummy, just like you.
No. Stay away from my children.
Girls.
Consequences.
You're never going to be a mother.
Everyone told me it was negative. My family, my friends, the doctors.
Rachel, it's negative.
You're lying! I knew! It was...
Positive.
And as a mother-to-be, I could feel her kicking.
It's not real.
I could feel her heartbeat.
Phantom pregnancy.
It's all inside your head. Is she going crazy?
I knew it was positive.
They all thought it was negative!
I can prove it to you.
I'll show you with my tummy.
I'll show you right now.
Twinkle, twinkle, little baby, why are you so
crazy?
A slit in my stomach!
Mm-hmm.
good enough.
I'm never good enough.
Everyone, they love the idea of that picture-perfect family. But I didn't have that. My dad, he had a slight temper, you see, and I never had that easy life.
Ungrateful! I'll do what I do! Don't tell me! Stop! Don't talk to me like that! Sin, envy. I
policeman.
Policewoman.
When I grow up, I don't want to be haunted by the demons who live under my bed.
We live under your bed.
As a kid, I loved to paint pictures, play in the garden. But I quickly lost interest in the things I thought I loved. But that wasn't what the doctors were worried about. It was my imaginary friends. The doctors looked at me like I was an animal in a zoo.
What are you?
I'm sorry, we can't diagnose your child with schizophrenia
until she's 7 years old.
You've got to know something. She can't suffer.
She's our daughter. We have to know. My parents couldn't afford any more tests. So I was mocked. What I thought was normal.
What are you again?
It's schizophrenia!
That's what I have.
Wait. Is that bad? 3, 2, 1! Come out, everyone!
I'm here! We never left!
Mummy and Daddy don't think you're real. They say it's because they can't see you.
I can see you, so you must be real.
Can you see them? Everything is finally quiet.
control what happened next, right?
We're not here, but we're always in your head. Unforgivable! Seven deadly sins!
Gluttony.
Lust.
Sloth.
Envy.
Seven deadly sins. Sin.
Wrath.
She ruined my life!
So I'll ruin hers.
She stole him from me.
No one knows what happens behind closed doors.
I thought they were happy.
I, Elizabeth, take you, John, to love, to have, and to hold from this day forward.
But it wasn't a happily ever after.
I, John, take you, Elizabeth, to betray, to be unfaithful to, till death do us part.
My father cheated on my mother with that whore, and she is the reason my family became
broken, split, betrayed.
Everyone thought she was the perfect woman. She couldn't do anything wrong.
Jessica!
Could you come down for dinner, please?
I made your favorite.
But only I could see her for what she truly was.
Jessica, get down here!
Just eat, for Christ's sake!
Ooh, your mistress, so damn malicious. You're such a cheat. Is your life complete?
You stole my father.
You broke my family.
You took his heart.
You blackened his soul.
Now she's got him. Anyone can have him.
Do you deny your life? Wrath.
You think your life is so perfect.
Your